Yes, this is real. Let me explain. In 1880, William Carver and his horse fell into a creek, and in that moment, he came up with the brilliant idea to have a 1,000-pound terrestrial animal dive 60 feet into water. Since then, horse diving drew crowds for 100 years. This sport injured horses and has caused at least one rider to go blind. Thankfully, this sport is now extinct. But...